And back, I'm about to place this turtle into his bigger home, you know. And I made a lid for him to breathe. Yes. So, watch us do that.
Tell you that was one bad guy to blame.
So,
it's not.
Hi, turtle. Do this and take it here. At least he got a little bit bigger room.
But maybe I am.
Turtle. Hi, turtle.
Please, if you believe it, this war should stop. If you want to stop it, help me stop it right now. Because if you. If you don't, they will kill thousands more. Please, please come with me. I have to go.
Don't touch.
Who's there?
No.
You're not even. Go tell Andy. Go tell Dad to bring down the street. Then
I'll pour more topsoil that I have here.
He's on my rug. See Mr. T on my rug. Look at Mr. T.
You're him.
Total escaping.
Total escaping.
That's escaping. No.
Don't touch.
There. I'm gonna spread it out. I like touching his dirt now.
Whoa. He's coming.
Yeah.
Mr. T going into new
bench.
I'm not your enemy, Diana. I am the only one who truly knows you. And who truly knows them as you now do. Selfish and capable of the greatest harlots.
Tell Dad bring down the sleeper now. Don't, I'm not playing.
All I ever wanted was for the gods to see how evil my father's creation was.
See? His new home. It was smaller. Now it's bigger.
And I'm here to complete her.
Got more room. More space to go. Now.
God, kill her.
My dear child.
So.
That is not the God has given.
I'll put the lid back on.
You are.
Not gonna hurt him. He can breathe. This is from stopping any kid, basically, from touching him. And I'm gonna carry him upstairs, so bear with me. Yo. Here. I'm gonna carry him upstairs. Alright. So we're going upstairs. Gonna set him up. All right. Now let's have this room clean. He'll be fine. So I switch him around. Switch him around this area. That's where he's gonna be dancing. He got air. No one can touch him. Hey, look. Mr. T's okay. He's happy now. Got more room. He can go. We're gonna get a little rock in there so from his beak. You know, but fine right now. Moving. Some small little creature. Got more room to move.
He's cute.
Yeah. This tote basically is 64 quart. You know.
Tight.
So 36 inches width wide. The height is 7.8. Yeah. So now that you can read it. So pretty good, decent amount of size that he needs to move around. And now, okay, I'm moving more.
Let's take Jeremiah. Here's
some of his sunlight, you know. He's happy, stop making me move. Okay, I'm happy. Huh, Mr. T? That's big enough for you? Mama, hold it. Hold the phone. Right there at Mr. T. Turn on this light so you can have more. There we go. If you don't like the sun, if you don't like that, then I'll move from it. Not gonna melt nothing. I don't want to put on that mush on a tote because it's so small. He's just pretty good. He'll move to the cooler side if it's too hot. Mr. T gets too hot.
It's we picked the big one in that time.
You can see he's moving around more.
Stop.
Mr. T.
No
more dirt everywhere now because D'Angelo likes to get into it.
Mommy is.
Angie's hand. He's liking it.
He's liking it.
It's cool. Like I said, his water bowl over there.
He's on
the side. He's on the warm side. All right, guys. Total. Alright, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe and share. If you want more views on Mr. T or anybody else, please hit that bell button so you can get all my new videos. Alright, until next time, take care. Not built this. It's all good.